I'm currently being shoved into the dryer by a homeless man that I met outside of Texas Roadhouse Grill.